Hi guys, welcome back and welcome back again to my YouTube channel. My name is Philon Jokes. If you are new here, kindly karibu sana and feel at home. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel. I don't take it for granted and I thank you so much. Asante sana for the kind job you're still doing. Thank you so much for the love. I don't take it for granted. If you're new here, kindly support your girl by hitting the subscription bar down there and I will appreciate so much. And don't forget to give a thumb up and leave a good comment down there. I thank you so much because I know you'll never let me down. Asante sana. Now, today we are going to prepare liver and rice. That will be my dinner today. And I'll show you guys how to prepare liver. For myself, I do soak my liver for about 20 minutes with milk. 20 minutes with milk. Now, for me, I do soak liver with milk. And I tell you guys, after 20 minutes of soaking it, the result is wow. I tell you the result is wow. Why? Because the liver after preparation, it will be very, or that's so soft, which a kid of 1 year can treat. Trust me. And I know you'll give me a testimony of that, of what I'm telling you. Let's try it.
Liver, our ingredients. Now we prepare.
Now we add garlic, we add tomatoes. You can see the liver, the 20 minutes are over. Now we can add the liver. Thirdly, don't forget, don't wash the liver, just cook it the way it is with the milk, but don't add the milk. We can now add salt. We can add our beef masala to the liver. And now we can add 1 cube. Gadhufu lazima, so we add water kidogo sana, kidogo sana, like kikombe nusu. Dania, we add dania. Now the liver is ready. Now we are preparing rice. Now that is salt and oil. I myself, I don't wash my rice. So we add rice. Guys, is awesome. Look at that. Just look at that. Awesome. Yummy. Again, guys, for taking your time, we've cooked the liver. I know you've followed all the steps, and I know you'll give me testimonies of what you've done. Asante sana, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give a thumb up and leave a good comment down there. Thank you so much. If you have any question, kindly leave it down there and I'll definitely answer to your question. Bye bye.